Got a little Swedish there.
Get me home, but my balls keep telling me to let me oh, just let me that clock keeps ticking like a metronome, and my thoughts keep telling me to get me home, but my balls keep telling me to let me fuck all that shit, just let me go. Owers and tastemakers make us no chaser, gets the blood flowing like a fucking pacemaker, cut the middle man and inhale the vapors, madman, old 10 times.
Like everything was a party, only 18 years deep, and now we're getting started. Finish line clear, so we focused on the target. Wouldn't it be nice if we saturate the market? And wouldn't it be great if we could just simply rave and never think about calm down or act your age? I say hey, hands up, the record plays. Wouldn't it be great if I could live on stage? Let me introduce you to the duo in a dream. Wouldn't it be nice if we blew up on the scene? Do shows in Pluto, so you know what I mean. Shades on with such a smooth transition like the fade zone, and steady I be bringing heat like waves on. These other niggas tag along like liaisons. These other rappers live, but I bet they won't kill it like drinks at the drive-thru. I bet they won't.